Hey, for those that have not seen this movie, I'm saying to you, I think you should see this movie. This is a must-see movie. The Quiet Place, Day One, awesome. The actors were phenomenal. I believe it's Lupita. She did a phenomenal job. I think she should end up getting one of the best acting pieces in here. You know, as well as the movie being a great movie. I believe it's Joseph Quinn Eric. That was another actor in it that did a phenomenal job. This movie was well put together. The director, Michael, I believe it's Sarnoski. He did an exquisite job at detailing this movie and putting everything together and just making this movie such a powerful movie. This movie you will be able to go through, and it will meet you where you are. If you just come to this movie, sit into it, and get into it, you're going to see how phenomenal this movie is and how it pulls you in and it takes you, and then you start to think, what would I do in this scenario? It was even to the point where the director went through and he made from a military standpoint, he made where, you know, what would happen, from that standpoint, from the military out, they get the information out, you know, and you just see the back and forth between the aliens and you know, with the sound and different things of that nature. It was an amazing movie. This is a must-see. I go to the movies quite often. This particular movie, I am behind because of the fact that I've been so busy on business trips and different things of that nature. So this movie really is, I'm far behind in the movie. So, and I hate that I did not see it to be able to make this kind of to be able to analyze this movie with everyone else in the midst of this. But again, for those that have not seen it, I want you to get out and check this movie out. For those who have seen it, I want you to tell me, how did this movie affect you? How did it affect you with seeing actors that was in the storyline where there was authenticity, the people were walking in authenticity, being very authentic, and there was love and compassion, something much needed for a time such as this. So where we were seeing the love and compassion and people working together to come together in a common cause. So it was amazing. And I want to get your thoughts. How did you see this movie within your life? And you just dig down into that, and let's engage in this thing. I just want to know what your thoughts are. I'm going to come with a second video, and I'll be definitely analyzing, giving you some symbolisms, giving you quite a few things that I actually seen in the movie that applies to this day and time and in my life. So it's going to be really special for those that have not seen it yet. I admonish you to go through and check this movie out. For the theaters, again, we went through, me and my wife, we enjoy going to the theater to actually see it. So that's the reason why I would try to catch it at home. I wanted to see it in the theater. And so we actually went to the theater. And there's some things that's, you know, within the theater. We actually, during COVID, we would rent out theaters and to have some sense of normalcy. So we would rent out theaters and everyone would actually come in and we would sit people, you know, the 6 feet apart, different things of that nature. But it was a way to keep the theaters going, because I really don't want to lose that culture of being able to go into a theater and sit down and watch a movie. And I think that's something that we should try to keep into place. I know a lot of people say, I can watch it at home, this, that, and the other, but there's nothing like being in a theater and watching a movie. And so The Quiet Place is Day One is that movie to go see, everyone. Go through, and once you see it, come back and see me, like and subscribe, come back and see me. we're going to get into it, and we're going to talk about the different aspects of the movie and how it applies to me, and you give me your thoughts, and we're going to engage on this thing, and let's just see how, what you think, because this is an amazing movie. And I just want to say, continue to be who you are called to be. One love. Peace.